Hello, good afternoon to one and all. Like you, we are very much ready to go here and looking forward to a game that has been the topic for universal conversation in this part of the world for much of the last few days. It's dry at the moment, but the forecasters have warned us of impending rain. There's no certainty about that, but when it does come, it shouldn't affect the dynamics of a match which has so much riding on it. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, this setup, Peter, can be very defensive if that midfield is in place purely to form a protective layer in front of the back four. But it can also be the launch pad to very quick counter-attacks. If you can offer pace and accuracy on the front foot, it can have a devastating effect, actually, at the offensive end of the pitch, too.
And we're underway. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
I'd say Petacek. I'm trying to come up with a flaw in his game, and I can't. Dependable and strong in every aspect of a goalkeeper's job, and he breeds confidence for his defence.
Quite, no argument for me on that one.
Hector Bellerin. Mustafi.
To the keeper and go again.
For Pastathopoulos.
Forward it goes.
Aubameyang spreads it towards the left. And it's Iwobi.
Out to the flank.
Mustafi.
Arsenal pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
No position to make that interception. Back to the keeper.
For Pastathopoulos. Xhaka sends it forward with interest.
The keeper's got good distance on that. Tries to get it forward quickly.
It will be.
Still a little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Hit out wide, but he won't reach that one.
Aimed low and direct. Arta.
No efforts on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are good, and they're not.
Bruno Aquilmanga.
Aubameyang.
Iwobi.
Ramsey battles to win it back.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Looks to clip it forward.
Interchange. Lobs it in gently. Can he deliver?
Whipped in.
Keeper has beaten it away. Throws it out of harm's way. And back to base.
it's half-time here.
So the other team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Reflections on the first half?
Well, they look lost for ideas and lacking in talent, which all contributes to a chronic case of impotence.
So they head in no further forward. The score here, still 0-0. Already up and running for the second half. So deadlock still as the second half begins. To the keeper and try something new. Mustafi. Forward it goes. Well waited. He's got the ball, he's got the space.
A retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
Mkhitaryan really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Mkhitaryan. Right, Aubameyang. It's Mkhitaryan. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
And the weighted pass. Well, a few chances to talk of, Jim. Defence is, it seems, on top here.
Yeah, I think it's a scoreline in keeping with what we've seen up to this point. Combined attempts at goal aren't high in numbers, and we could do with something to spark this contest in the back.
Aubameyang. Mesut Ozil plays it out to the wing. Tries to get it forward quickly. Tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
There's no flag. And he's cut it out. He will be. Now the breakaway. And it's Monreal. He will be. Mesut Ozil. Out to the left it goes.
Arsenal look completely out of sorts when it comes to crucial moments, Peter. They've lost composure in that killer instinct.
Aubameyang. Mkhitaryan. Monreal. It will be.
Arsenal showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Aimed long and direct. Play for a throw. Arsenal chosen to bring on the last of their substitutes.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Great leap! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Forward it goes. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Very well to intervene. And time is up. And it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration. Defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, that was an exercise in teamwork, cohesion and doggedness.